win for Sac State football this Saturday against Oregon State has now propelled the Hornets to their highest ranking ever. And new tonight, KCRA3's Danielle Lee explains how the victory is a win for businesses near the campus, too.
Life-changing. Emotional.
From the excitement from students. The
crowd was going wild.
To the large celebratory billboard over Highway 50.
We were pretty excited.
There's no doubt Sacramento State is proud of their football team after Saturday's win against Oregon State in overtime.
Pretty awesome. I didn't think they were going to beat them, actually.
If we could take down a team like Oregon State, there could be no limits to our season this year.
But now, Coach Marshall Spurbeck says his team has to translate that great opening into a great overall season.
It's only one game, so we've got to build off this one game, and we've got to go, like I said earlier, we've got to go win another one.
The team didn't even take one day off before gearing up for their next game against Southern Utah.
On to the next one.
Students are already saying they plan to pack these stands come the first home game. Last year's season opener, less than half of the stadium was full. And nearby businesses like Hoppy Brewing Company expect those spirits will attract more people looking for a post-game location to celebrate.
When teams win, you see a lot more boost in sales.
In Sacramento, Danielle Lee, KCRA 319.
Well, the Hornets' first home game is now 3 weeks away when they take on Montana. Sac State, by the way, now ranked 12th in the country.